he said something about characters you might not be allowed to play, and wanted to know what you meant by that.
Yeah, I'm talking about Hollywood's sort of diversity casting, right? You know, it's like who has the right to play what roles, right? I think there's a difference between me looking at what the parameters of my abilities as an actor are and reaching for challenges, as opposed to should I have this job, as opposed to say maybe that job's not for me. You know, I've been there before.
You're talking about a decision you would make or a decision we would make?
No, I'm talking about like stuff that I've done. You know, and I think it's a really valuable discussion to have, is that Hollywood makes that mistake over and over and over again. And actors can make that mistake themselves. Studios can make the mistake on behalf of just the movie in general. It's a really good question to have on behalf of any minority, any person of, say, disability, any person from any cultural background, is to see their own culture, diversity group, minority reflected on screen by the right people instead of the wrong people. And I think that the people that get hurt the most by it are actually the people making the movie. And it's amazing to me how often still that mistake is made. And obviously, you can tell I'm treading a little bit carefully here, but I think you know what I'm talking about. It's amazing how often that mistake can be made, and yet it's still not something that's learned. And I actually think what would be really great is if... Are you snoring?
No.
Oh, sorry. is if every studio just had, like, a person appointed to just keep their eye on this shit. And go, this is our slate, right? This is our slate for the year. This is what we're thinking. Just to remind their bosses, like, hey, we should just do this right.
That's kind of where the inclusion writer thing is a little bit about.
Yeah, and I don't think it's that hard to do. And I think there's so many times where the bottom line or the box office of a movie's been hurt by just general publicity around a movie. And go, if you'd have actually just done that right and not cast some star that, you know, you thought would make it better, you actually would have been better off. You know,
like whitewashing a character that
I think we all know what I'm talking about. Anyway, right? Right?